back here. Serious! In other words, when God's kingdom breaks into or is received into our lives, a revolution begins within us. But it can only happen when we know the King of this kingdom. If we surrender our lives to His will, if we pray, "Your kingdom come, your will be done," then we are praying for His justice and righteousness, His character, to be manifested in us and in our world. Friends, many times the answer to our prayers are at the end of our own arms. It might just mean that we have to do something in order to let justice flow, in order to look after the orphans and the widows in their distress, in order to open the door for the hungry to be fed.
Service as moderator, and as you've no doubt read in the paperwork, we have been working over a number to find a new moderator, and we were delighted, absolutely delighted, that Reverend Linda Turner, who's at Marlborough Baptist Church, not that more million miles away from Gorston, actually, thinking about it. And Linda's been part of our EBA council for a little while now, and has been working as of moderator elect, sort of get to know the ropes and that sort of thing, rather than coming into it cold. So we're really pleased about that.